Also tonight, St. Louis police are also working to solve a shooting downtown. Officers say a man was shot just after midnight near Market and 13th Street. Police say the victim was taken to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Investigators have not released any information about possible suspects.